And that promises to be a very exciting match, too. We're going to be seeing our first appearance here on television of the Ninja. And speaking of the Ninja, I want to take a couple of moments now to talk to a gentleman who is internationally known for his martial arts skills. I'm referring, of course, to Ron Slinker. And Ron, I wonder if you'd mind explaining to the people just exactly what is a ninja.
All right, Gordon, I don't mind doing that. First of all, I'd like to say I've been traveling throughout. Exactly where, I don't know, but I've been wrestling here about all over the country, and I'm back here for how long, I don't know. But you asked me to explain what a ninja is, okay? A ninja, if you know what an athlete is a fine-tuned individual who has several traits. First of all, he has an ability. Second of all, he has an endurance, okay, which is very, very, very important. And third is his conditioning. When you get a ninja, a real ninja, such as this gentleman is up in the ring, and I've seen him before, you're talking about a fine-tuned machine, not an athlete, but a machine. And he works like a machine. They're trained in an undisclosed part of Japan. They're very, very versatile in the martial arts, as well as all kubujitsu, which is the weapons, taijutsu, which is the aspect of all the self-defensive martial arts, as well as I'm sure he has a wrestling ability as well. Probably a very devastating individual, and you're probably going to see something you've never seen before in this area, for sure.
Well, that, I think, is a very, very clear indication of what's upcoming for us. Ron, I understand, too, that you've got a chance to go up against the national champion. He's got to answer you within 30 days.
I don't know. You know, they say mind over matter. If you don't have no mind, it don't matter. Right now, my mind's somewhere else. I don't know. You know, I've got a lot of thoughts in my head of where I want to go and what I want to do. I understand I have a contract. We're just going to have to see. I've been training for it.
Well, okay. If you're a little confused, I am too, but that's all right. My thanks to Ron Slinker for being with us here on the opening of the program. And now we are going to be seeing the Ninja in action, I believe. Are we going to pause first for a commercial?